Hi, I'm Jimmy, the tech support lead at Sufio. And in this video, I will show you how to create invoices in multiple currencies using our Sufio app. The great advantage of running an online store is that you can sell to anyone, anywhere. When you allow your customers to purchase in their local currency, you make it easier for them to understand your prices and to feel more comfortable with the purchase. This can help you close more sales and build a stronger relationship with customers around the world. If your Shopify store sells in multiple currencies, Sufio can create and send invoices to your customers in the currency of purchase. Let's see how it works. The easiest way to start selling in multiple currencies is to use Shopify Payments. With Shopify Payments, you can sell and get paid in different currencies without any additional steps. Sufio is fully integrated with Shopify Payments, so you can create and send invoices in the currency that your customers used to make the purchase without any additional steps. It all works automatically. Just like that. Please note that Shopify Payments is only available to stores in specific countries. Check out the supported countries and regions list in the description below to find out if Shopify Payments is available in the country where your online store operates. If Shopify Payments is unavailable due to country restrictions, you can use a third-party multi-currency app from the Shopify App Store to display product prices in different currencies. However, to enable Sufio to create and send invoices in the currency your customer used when shopping, two values must be stored as additional order information: the currency and the currency exchange rate. These values should be stored as card attributes, named invoice currency and invoice currency rate. Sufio will use these values to convert the product prices and reflect the prices displayed on your online store. A great solution for this is Currency Converter Plus, which is a great currency converter app that requires no coding skills to install and to configure. It includes automatic country detection, and exchange rates are updated every minute. When using Currency Converter Plus, configuring the Sufio app to allow you to create invoices in different currencies is very simple. Open the application's Advanced Preferences page. In the Card Tracking Attributes section, check the Add Card Tracking Attributes checkbox. Save your changes. Invoices will now be automatically created and sent to customers in the currency they use to browse your online store in. Please note, however, that this change will not affect your already issued invoices. These will remain unchanged. I hope you feel more confident creating invoices in multiple currencies for your store. We have a lot more information in our documentation. So if you want more suggestions for currency conversion apps or alternative methods, follow the link in the description below. If you have questions about the steps we've taken, please leave a comment and I will get back to you. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our Sufio channel for more helpful guides just like this one. I'm Jimmy and I wish you all the best on your e-commerce journey.